this is Student Worker Solidarity. I'm not a member of Student Worker Solidarity, but I'm in full support. And here we're out today supporting the faculty and house workers who have been systematically denied their wages and tips. And as far as wages, they've just been not getting livable wages. This is New York City. We know what a livable wage is. And as far as tips, constantly it's been written in the contract that so-called service charges are going to them, but they see not a dime of it. You're welcome to join us here.
Yeah, let me see your sign.
Yeah, certainly.
Great.
All right.
This is awesome!
Awesome. This is definitely awesome. We definitely appreciate this. And it's overwhelming that you guys, students, can support us in this fashion.
It's overwhelming that you guys, students,
can support us in this fashion.
Move in, guys, move in.
All we're asking for is decent support.
It's decent support.
And tit for tat.
And tit for tat.
For want of a better term. We are slave laborers. We have been sitting at the back of the bus for too long. Demand to come forward. We want respect. Show me respect by showing me the money. Columbia is going green.
Where is my green?
My family needs green. Columbia spends millions of dollars to research poverty in third world countries. Our families need to be researched. $65 is not enough. We are struggling over here.
Columbia University
thinks that $65 a week is enough to sustain us and our families. Because they said, Sheila Garvey said that if they give us more money,
we'll use that extra money.
She cannot have that.
To go to the Dominican Republic.
Here is an individual who gets over $200,000 a year. Telling us that $65 is okay to feed our families. She said that the scraps from her table is enough for us to feed our families. We are here to say enough is enough. We are here to say shame on you, Columbia University. Show us some respect.
We deserve better.
We demand better.
We demand better.
We want a fair share.
So the reason we're here for Columbia faculty house workers, let's give a shout out to them. So what we want is, I want to make sure all Columbia faculty house workers tell, you know, how long you work there and what do you do. So please come one at a time. And then we're going to little chant, we're going to yell a little bit, and then we're going to rock. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you, student solidarity!
Yeah.
Columbia since 1987.
My name is Fernando Suarez.
My name is Fernando Suarez.
I've been working my 17 years at Columbia University.
I've been working 17 years at Columbia University.
I don't find nothing good over there.
My name is Wendy Garcia, and I'm working for Columbia 8 years.
My name is Lillian Lora, and I've been working for Columbia over 5 years.
My name is Maria, and I've been working in Columbia since 2006.
Hi, my name is Monica Fonseca, and I worked in Faculty House 2 years ago.
Hi, my name is Yocasta Martinez. I have been working in Faculty House for 3 years.
Hi, my name is Eduardo Pupato. I'm working here by 2 years.
Hi, my name is Furman. I've been working since 1989.
My name is Ramses. I've been here for 4 years. Let's get this money, baby!
You go,
Dorma!
Dorma
Thompson, 30 years!
We need our health insurance!
We need our tips!
Hello, guys. My name is Jack. I work for Columbia University from 2009, and the only thing I get from them is thank you. Nothing else.
Hi, my name is Albachi. I've been working at Columbia University since 2007.
Yeah. My name is Curtis. I work for Faculty House. The mayor gives his salary to the city. Columbia gives us nothing!
Hi, guys. Thank you for everybody for being here. My name is Edison. I work in Columbia for 7 years.
Yeah. Ain't no power, be prosper, be prosper. Ain't no power, be prosper, be prosper. Ain't no power, be prosper, be prosper.